हेलो सर।
हाय,
मैन योर नेम?
या आई एम डॉक्टर गुना सर।
वेर यू स्टे?
आई स्टे एट सेक्टर 20 कारगर।
हाउ ओल्ड इज योर चाइल्ड?
ही इज 6 ईयर ओल्ड।
सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्ले स्कूल वी आर लुकिंग आउट फॉर योर चाइल्ड?
बेसिकली इनिशियली वी आर लुकिंग फॉर अ डे केयर सेंटर बिकॉज बोथ ऑफ अस आर वर्किंग, मी एंड माय वाइफ। सो वी आर लुकिंग फॉर अ डे केयर सेंटर वेयर आवर चाइल्ड कैन रिमेन देयर आफ्टर द स्कूल आवर्स एंड विद फूड एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स बीइंग प्रोवाइडेड। And when we came here, we are really very happy that we got our target.
So which were the other play schools did you consider?
Actually, we didn't go to any other play schools. We directly came here. Somebody had suggested its name. And we directly came here and we put our child. And after that, we didn't have any problem. So it went fine.
So based on your experience, what are the two best things that you really liked about Executive Babies?
Yeah, they are organizing various functions and the ambience is good and the teachers are very cooperative and they are really taking care of our child. So,
and anything that could be better?
Yeah, the one or two suggestions are there. I could really happy to tell you. If you can develop such activities like karate classes, dancing classes and skating and any other play activities and drawings already being there, so that will be much better and much more helpful for us. And rest of the things are fine.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Executive Babies to other parents, 1 being the lowest and 5 being the highest?
Yeah, it will be in the range of 4 to 5. I will rate it range of 4. Very excellent and one of the best of its kind in Khargar.
Thank you.